Hey Total Betties, are you ready to get crafty? This week's do-it-yourself is all about canvas wall art using painter's tape. To put together your masterpiece, you will need two different paint colors. Here I chose purple and green. You will also need white paint. I also have some clear sealant, painter's tape, and a couple of different sizes of paintbrushes. Also, don't forget to grab any size canvas you want and a place to mix your paint, which I just used some computer paper. To begin, squirt out the desired amount of paint for each color. I am also using some of the white paint to vary the intensity of each of my two colors. Load up your paintbrush with your first color and begin painting random squares all over your canvas. This art piece is all about being messy and unique. Switch out your paintbrush and start using your other color. Of course, don't feel like you only have to use two colors on this art piece. Choose any colors you want, 5, 10, 15, it doesn't matter. If you've painted with your second color and still have some white spaces left, don't worry. Try blending your two colors together. Touches by going through and softening all the hard lines. Also, don't be afraid to try different patterns. Whether you put the pieces of tape straight across your board, in angles like I'm doing, or maybe even trying a chevron pattern, it's all up to you. Do what you want. Go back and fix any pieces of tape like I'm doing here. But again, don't worry about making it perfect. Once you have the tape and your desired pattern, go ahead and fill up your paintbrush with white paint. Paint over the tape, making sure you get in between the creases and cracks. Give it one last brush for good measure. Now comes the fun part. Once the white paint is fully dry, go ahead and start peeling off your tape pieces. If you let each layer dry completely, the tape should come off easy and clean. This helps seal your painting, but it also helps to bring out the rich colors. And there you go, an easy, beautiful, and funky do-it-yourself painter's tape art.